everybody. It's Mark Fisher with Our Scientology Stories, Peeling the Onion. Rupert Murdoch, the head of Fox News, he had a connection to Scientology in the 1960s in Australia and helped to get it banned. You're going to hear the story here on our channel. We have an interview with reporter Steve Cannane from Australia, and we think you're going to find it interesting. Please stay tuned to our channel and watch our interview with Steve. Thanks very much.